My name is Janice Butler. I was the nice girl raised in a Methodist church.
I went to Catholic school. I graduated at the top of my class.
I never did drugs.
I didn't hardly drink.
Still, didn't sleep
in
around.
Fact, every man I ever had sex with, I eventually married. I was torn between what God wanted for me and what I wanted for me. And this is where it got me.
You crazy girl.